This might be my last video because I might get a hit put on me after this video. I want to talk about what most e-bike manufacturers probably wish you didn't know. I'm Johnny Nerdout. I've been a professional e-bike builder, mechanic, repair builder since 2017. I've worked for a few different e-bike manufacturers, and I've also repaired almost every brand of e-bike there is. Let's get into it. Okay, so what most e-bike manufacturers probably don't want you to know is that they're not the manufacturer at all. What they are, they're more of a middleman. When you buy a brand and you're like, oh, this looks like a cool brand, what they do is they put an order of like 100 or 200 bikes at a time from a manufacturer, from the actual manufacturer in China, who sells to many different manufacturers, so other middlemen, who then put their name and their brand on the bike. So they'll just pay for the sticker essentially, but then they'll mark it up 2 to 3 times what they paid for it. You know, so if they bought a bike from a manufacturer for 800 bucks, they'll turn around and sell it in their showroom or online for 2,500 bucks. That's why you may have seen, like if you ever look at a bike and then you notice that another manufacturer or another brand, I'll call them brand, another brand has almost the exact same bike, like the frame is the same. If you ever see a bike and the frame is exactly the same, that's when you know, okay, I'm dealing more with a middleman than the actual manufacturer. First of all, I just don't recommend doing that because you're gonna be paying 300% more than what you could be paying if you just went to the actual manufacturer to begin with, which you totally can. You just have to go to like Alibaba or whatever. Make sure that you're actually getting it from there because there are knockoffs of the actual manufacturer. One problem that you get across when you buy from a brand instead of a manufacturer, and I don't want to name any names, but the majority of e-bike manufacturers' brands are just brands or just middlemen. When you try to get support, you're not gonna be able to get it because manufacturers stock their own parts, but brands don't. They buy them just like everybody else. They're the middlemen, so they buy the controllers, they stock it. Sometimes they can't buy it because the manufacturer is selling them to all these different brands, and some brands load up with them. If you ever need support for your e-bike, you may be SOL, which really stinks. That's why I would recommend going through a manufacturer. Specialized, track higher end stuff, make sure that's made in America or it's made in-house. Places say like, oh yeah, we oversee our manufacturing process. That doesn't mean that. That just means that they get to customize their order and say, hey, we want this kind of battery or we want this type of thing, but they're still just ordering. They're still just middlemen. I would definitely be wary of doing that, which is the number one reason why I always just recommend buying a good bike. Buy a brand new bike that you really like and then just converting it. Take it to a local shop and have them convert it for you. There's e-bike conversion shops popping up everywhere. Places will ship it. Ask me, I'll build you a bike and I'll ship it to you. And even like the big name brands are just middlemen. I was gonna buy a bike from I would say the number one online only bike manufacturer, and I went to a local guy and he's like, I'll get you that same bike for $400 less. And I was like, well, I want that bike. He's like, it's the exact same bike. I have contacts with them, I'll order it for you. And I was like, wow, this is when I first got into e-bike building, and I was like, holy crap, he's right. And he showed me the thing and I saw it. It was the exact same bike that this place was selling, that they said they were the manufacturer, they were not the manufacturer. I was like, this is insane. And then when I started to work for these places, I realized they're not the manufacturer either. All they're doing is just placing orders. And that's what really bothered me. I think from an ethics standpoint, it kind of bothered me. And then also from like a performance standpoint, like, you know, if you're selling hub motors, it's hard for me to sell a hub motor bike because I know that it's garbage. And if you are gonna buy something that's pre-made, at least make sure that it's something you can get parts on your own easily. Make sure it's a Bafang or a Bosch motor, something along the lines of that. If you never see me again, it's nice knowing you guys.